It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and I gotta remember to talk louder so that you guys can actually hear me. In the last two episodes, it seems like my voice was so quiet. I'm not actually used to it. To me, this is almost like screaming for me. So I'm gonna try to talk louder, but it's hard for me at times. I'm not really a loud person, unless I'm upset.
That glow, that enchantment, is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
He's forever dropping that Butterfinger Jesse, man. Which one is it? I don't remember which one this is.
Not again?
Really? He's on fire.
Thanks, guys. I marked that one down as Fireworld.
Wow. How'd you come up with that gem of a name?
Okay, did I miss something here? Yeah, what's up with you?
What's up with me? What's up? I'm tired of all this useless portal hopping, trying to find our way home. What's on the other side of that portal? A lick of fire and netherrack?
Sound like the Petra I know. She loves fighting against impossible.
When I have to, sure. But I don't want to fight just for the sake of fighting.
Lucas, you're on fire again.
This is what I'm talking about. We're stuck in a bus, we go through a portal, avoid dying long enough to get back to this stupid hallway.
Wash, rinse, repeat? Yes. It'd be nice if whoever made these left some sort of signs, guideposts. Now that you mention it, some of these do look more dangerous than others, like the one we just came through. Kind of like a warning that there is, in fact, nothing but fire on the other side. Petra, where are you going?
It may not be guideposts, but someone must be able to tell us how to navigate these stupid portals. Okay, this one's Redstone. Redstone means smart people. Hopefully smart enough to help us find the way home. At least, it's gotta be better than Fireworld.
Petra, I promise you, we'll find the portal home.
That was my crime, right?
So what do you think? That you've made up your mind, you're just gonna go through this portal and that's it?
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm just saying that I'm tired of Jesse calling the shots every single time.
All right, we'll go with you, Petra.
Petra, try to be rational.
Oh, now you're calling me irrational?
Whoa, everybody calm down. I'm sure Jesse right, Jesse? I'm sorry, Petra. I think I just got carried away.
Accept your apology.
See? It's okay. Friends being friendly. Everybody being cool. Petra, if you really think that portal is the one we should go through.
I do.
And we'll
that's
through.
What we're going to do.
Right.
Thanks, Jesse.
No squids on fire.
Would you look at that?
Kind of looks like a path.
It looks like some sort of road. Going to write about it in your little journal? Hey, it's not little, but yes, probably. Ha! A road! That means civilization. It means someone built it. I think you're right. We're not going to find out where it goes just standing around on it.
Nope. Let's get a walk.
Come on. Crazier than anything else we've seen.
We should get a closer look, see what we can find out.
Let's get a closer look. Something to do with that thing on the back of her head.
Well, that seems about right.
I don't know about you guys, but I'd really like to figure out a better way to handle these super zombies. Power of our imagination?
Gotta love Ivor.
What's going definitely seems redstone-ish, right? Fascinating. Maybe those redstone things are what make the zombies so blank. Makes sense to me. I'm starting to wonder if we should...
In my bed.
I don't know what they're doing exactly, but it is definitely time to get out of here.
Why about me?
Oh.
And that is like old dial up.
They're leaving? Just like that?
They're going back the way they came from.
This might sound crazy, but I feel like they're trying to lead us somewhere.
You're right. That does sound crazy.
It just doesn't make any sense. I think Lucas might be right. We should follow them, see where they go.
Yeah.
So, let's get moving.
Let's get moving. Wow. That's scary.
I don't see any people anywhere.
This architecture is fascinating. It's all sand and clay based. It's awesome. I've heard of quiet, but this is like mega quiet. Stay alert and don't let your guard down for
way
one second.
Way too quiet. Redstone.
Hey, told you guys there would be redstone.
Nice. Speaking of redstone, I'd like to investigate those things on the back of the zombies' heads.
Ooh, yeah. I want to see those too.
Check it out.
Wait, what are you doing, Ivor?
What's it look like? I'm going to rip this redstone thing out of the zombie's head. For science.
Okay.
Sleeping or something.
Well,
it'll
go
be
for
easy.
It.
What are you waiting for, Ivor? That thing's not gonna pry itself out.
Do it. You wanna do it? Do it.
You okay? It's like it shocked me.
Yes, well.
Whoopsie.
I think you learned something new.
It can't be removed. Not with our bare hands, anyway.
There's someone.
Think he's friendly?
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Nope. Nothing from me either. Maybe his hearing is bad or something?
That makes sense,
I guess. Hang back a bit, guys. I'm gonna go talk to him.
Okay, just be careful.
Yeah. I mean, there's still a lot about this place we don't know.
Yeah. Crown Mesa, population 1063.
Welcome to Crown Mesa, population 1063. Mm. Over 1,000 people, not anymore, from the looks of it.
Hi,
Jesse.
How goes the surveying?
It's going weirdly. I'm convinced something strange happened in this place. I just don't know exactly what yet.
Right.
I'll let you know if I find anything.
Talk to Petra.
Hey, Petra, how's it going over here?
Fine, I guess.
Are we cool?
I know things got a little tense back there before. Are we cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Things were tense, stuff was said. We're still friends and got through it. It's nice of you to check in, though. Thanks.
Cool.
You got any theories about this place?
I don't know. Everything seems so regular. One thing.
Regular.
Maybe before those glowy head things came along, this was a normal town.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to keep checking this place out.
See ya.
Let's look at the whale. The whale, it's a whale.
The whale looks totally dry. Where did all the water go?
Oh, that, yeah. Look at the chicken.
How's it going, chickens? Uh-huh, that's nice. Wow, even chickens have those redstone things in their heads. It looks like they make them move in perfect unison, but why?
Before, oh, that was the sign that I was about to ask. Okay. Get over this way, man. Over here. No, turn that one.
Hi there. Hello. My friends and I could just use... Ah! What? Huh? Conversation going better. We couldn't really hear from back there. We heard quite the... Well, not even a scream. More of a yelp. There is something very, very wrong going on that we need to help.
Yes, we do.
We could just find our pet support. Leave this world behind us and pretend we never saw it.
Jesse, someone just ran into that house.
Really? I don't see anyone.
Come on, whoever they are, maybe they've got some answers.
But we won't find out what those answers are until tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked it, let us know by leaving us a comment, hitting that like button. Subscribe if you are new, and if you are subscribing, let me know, and I'll give you a shout out in one of my next videos. Thanks, guys. Bye.